Unfortunately, I cannot be present today, but I am honored to inaugurate the EU-wide Your Future campaign. I would like to congratulate Junior Chamber International for organizing this event. Reducing youth unemployment must be one of the top priorities in Europe. It's our moral duty to give young people more opportunity and more hope. Politicians alone cannot solve this problem. Citizens, associations, companies, governments, we all have to work together. The Your Future campaign is an initiative in which young volunteers take action into their own hands. Young leaders have been trained and the European Parliament to bring the Your Future campaign back to their country and city. I wish you all the best. It's truly inspiring to see young people helping each other. This event will give you the opportunity to participate in workshops, CV assessments, and panel sessions. In this way, you will be better prepared when you apply for a job. Once again, I would like to thank all speakers, partners, workshop leaders, the advisory board, and the team of Junior Chamber International for your outstanding work. This project has been entirely driven by volunteers, which is quite impressive for a project of this size. Now, I hand over the floor to Kamil, because your future shapes our future. Thank you for your attention.